rises under bloodshot eyes. That is what always will remain until the demons hear her cries. The pale reflection stares at her. She can't escape its soulless gaze, so she's just slowly burning out until despair has shown its face.
Silent screams can pierce her. Nails inside, they hurt the skin till death feels like a sound.
Herself inflicted in. Injuries are little help to stem the pain. However, she can't see the light, and so her mind has gone insane.
She slowly
sky.